Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on after not being on for a few days to play some Gems of War. And I'll go ahead and start by addressing the elephant in the room. Yes, I'm very tired and crabby right now, so I'm very much against my better judgment getting a stream going. Just yesterday, just one of the worst Gems of War sessions I've had. It just basically Murphy decided to come along for the ride. Easy battles were some of the easy farming battles, and it seems I'm having problems with English right now. But you know, the easy battles were turning into knockdown drag out fights. Guild Wars was like even worse. The raid boss event was a pain in the butt. I had to spend extra gems for getting extra battles because like I said, it's Murphy's session yesterday, so everything that could go wrong did. So, and then on top of that too, the oftentimes bad sleep that I had, everything came to a head this morning, just dreaming a nightmare, and sinus problems, waking up in a sweat because I think it was 90 plus degrees outside. So yeah, just kept waking up in the middle of the night. So again, kinda against my better judgment getting a stream going. I figured at least see how far I can go, and plus again, I haven't streamed in the past few days, so kind of a bit overdue. Then also like usual, it's 6:47 a.m. right now. When I'm on this early, I don't eat anything, so until I actually decide to eat again, it's just gonna be water. And then one thing I did forget to do, let me go over here real quick. Oh, never mind. Oh, Pitaro's on. But let me go ahead and test this anyway. Okay, so it popped up instantly. Well, I guess if something good is gonna come out of the session, one, Pitaro's on, and B, my tablet's actually working. It actually worked just like that this time. And I do, something else. This album here came out like a year or two ago. I remember me, listening to it, like, back then. I'm still trying to figure out what the hell it was that I didn't like about it, or why I didn't want to download it, because it's some pretty good stuff. So, yeah, Paths of the Eternal, Quest for the Eternal Flame, or whatever it said.
Oh shit, here we go again.
So let's just hoping for a better session today than yesterday. Well, they sure came after me yesterday. Oh, wait. Could have gotten that one for free. Start my controller.
Ah!
Excuse me. Thank you, Tarl. Hey, well, fear my fury. Hey, well, fear my fury. Spikes. I'll turn it up a little bit because I can hardly hear it. There was a whole lot of purples and yellows. Let's start that over. Might need a curse. worked. I didn't have this yesterday. Frozen, okay. That don't surprise me. I think I saw the movie one time many years ago and didn't care for it either. One diamond. Probably save the original version if you can find it. I guess I'll blow the board again. When you have to board blow your way to Zolkov. Thank you. shield up. Oh, hey, Dell. I gotta go on my notepad real quick here and type something down. Yeah. Well, they're going to five matches. Here we go. It's starting to shape up to be a repeat of yesterday. Screw. I'm stuck. Thank you. bad. Not a single poor match, huh? Game's gonna freeze momentarily.
Thank you.
ass.
This is the shit that I was going through yesterday. What I got. So mine's a elementalist, though. So. Yeah. I actually have another new album I want to play, but since this one came up, it feels like a good album at the time. I'll play this one first. Oh, damn, I just noticed. Okay. This wasn't like yesterday. I mean, every team I fought yesterday were all elementalist class. And, they weren't exactly like high-powered Zolgoth teams or anything like that, but it looked like each team did have a clearer way of winning, like they were using the right troops and stuff like that. I can't remember if they were all using the right colors, though, but, they're all basically the kind of teams that you see a lot in PvP. Do the same. Oh, Sycorax, yeah. There it was. I want to cast it. Cigarettes too? Okay. Not saying you're wrong, I just didn't. Cigarettes didn't strike me as an elemental. But, yeah. Looks like at the rate he's going, he's definitely going to be the top dog this week. Same with all these. Oh, it's a barely squeak by. Man, these guys are definitely shoo-ins. Oh, Journey? Okay. Dragon Guard? Okay. Ruben Wrath. In fact, I have that team. It's my Dragonola team. Yeah, I think that's what I have. Well, I'm in fourth. Nice doggy. Red weapon. Okay. And you said Doom Ball? Oh, I got it. Yeah. Just go ahead and use the major orb. Okay. Here we are. Okay, so this is another brand new one. Found it yesterday. Oh, I gotta pick one. Oh, it's splash damage. Okay. That'd be enough. Oh, here we go, there we go, there we go. Yeah, I've never used a weapon before, so I'm just trying it out. Okay, to attack, burning. Okay, creates a firestorm. Yep. 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 Alien. The closest I got now is Nexus, but I don't have enough Mythic troops in there. Closest I got to getting another mythic is gonna be a him. I know some major trade stones is in there. Oh, Oh yeah. Oh, that's right, yeah. Yeah. Nerf the mana. he got five match down here? Apparently not. Game lagged a bit.
Thank you.
We're not gonna lose somebody.
Thank you.
Oh, somebody blew their engine outside. So I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few. be back. So this table is totally different than the one in FX3. Yeah. long ramp. Gonna take a look at something real quick. I haven't listened this far in the album. Virgin Territory. Man, I have to look how long this album is. Oh damn, it's a 45 minute album. A little bit over long. 84. Right, I think it was yesterday or the day before, I got an angel event, and she gave me a free imperial deed, so yeah, I should have three now. Still need one more. Okay, too much of a good thing. Now we got farmer music. Let's see. damn. Call it a quits, huh? Off for greener pastures, huh? Shows here, this coming December, we're getting a new kingdom. Midnight. Well, yeah, it looks like, all the Blue Kingdoms are already at 15. Actually, wait a minute. I keep forgetting about this website. Can't remember the name of it. Yeah. Gemmalogica. Yeah, it's gonna take a while for everything to load up. Drifting Sands and a Blackhawk. It's showing that up. Any weapon counts, right? I already have all four weapons in Nexus. In fact, this might have been a waste, actually. I got 1, 2, 3. Yeah. So. In one kingdom? I think I meant like 14. Total throughout the game or something. Oh, wow, okay. Oh, I remember this. This part here was actually on another album. Eagle the Blind Elf, Act 2. Let's re-rack that crap. One. Oh, excuse me. Okay, off to the next one. Yeah, I listen to this one at work from time to time. Thank you. know. Yeah, and I think that's actually an old image I have in there too. Changed stuff around a bit since then. So, now that I think about it. Almost done. Done this in a long time, so I'm gonna think it's here. Okay, so that should have worked. Yeah, it's what I got going right now. Had to trim off, the sound effects that I hardly use. Yeah, Gabe's lagging right now. I'll definitely want to side with Tim. Let's re-rack that crap. Probably gonna be my last run here. Then afterwards, I'll probably do some PvP for a little bit. Yeah, probably not gonna be on that much longer.
No.
George. Damn, game lagged again. Thank you. it short. Okay, off to PvP. Surge. Get my surge, this is why. Thank you. Oh, damn. Well, you're really ending it all, huh? So what's making you quit? Just burnout? Years, huh? Yeah, definitely been there. Moving on to greener pastures, huh? Wonder Dirk. Thank you.
Holy shit.
Okay, so, yeah. The rest of the album. Okay, so, Dirty Scrib. This is all a bunch of covers that I don't recognize any of them, except for maybe this first one here. Probably gonna be my last battle here. Beer freezes you out, Joe. Thank you. guess. Kind of a bad way to end it. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Beginning to nod off, so still need to get going on my stream video. Gotta get that all prepped up and exported to YouTube. Still need to get going on my blog post as well. I got some stuff from, yesterday. I forgot to type down because I was too out of it from working, so. But otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And, like usual, there's going to be a small chance that I might be streaming later on. If I don't, then I should be on again tomorrow morning. My default time is 7 a.m. And that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time.